In this second part, the deer does something unheard of. Take a look. He proceeds to go towards the hunter and has a rifle pointed at its head. What is this deer afraid of? It's clearly not the hunter. The hunter proceeds to scratch the deer's head and then giggles. The hunter is clearly not paying close attention to his surroundings. He should be looking in the same direction of the deer. For in this forest, I think both the hunter and the deer are being stalked.